Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello my lovely students, how are you today? I hope you are always fine. Today, we are going to learn Unit 2. It's about future transportation. In the future transportation, I will explain about the vocabulary and about grammar focus. For the first, we are going to learn about vocabulary. What are the vocabulary in Unit 2? Vocab apa saja yang ada di Unit 2 ini? The first, this is a monorail. This is a cable car. This is parachute. This is solar panel. This is microlight. This is hang glider. This is jetpack. This is wind turbine. This is surfboard. This is floating skateboard. This is unicycle. This is inline skates. That's all about the vocabularies in Unit 2. It's about future transportation. Itu tadi anak-anak ya, beberapa vocab yang telah kita pelajari di Unit 2 ini. And the next is about grammar focus, need to and don't need to. What is need to? Need to is membutuhkan. And if don't need to, tidak membutuhkan. Di sini ada susunan kalimatnya. Need to, subject, need to, and then verb one, and then object. For example, I need to be a pilot to fly a plane. After need to, you must be verb one, ya. Setelah need to pasti menggunakan kata kerja bentuk pertama. I need to be a pilot to fly a plane. Saya membutuhkan atau butuh untuk menjadi pilot untuk menerbangkan pesawat. Next, you need to spend more time with my children. Kamu membutuhkan sedikit waktu untuk bersama anak-anak. Jadi you need to spend, kamu membutuhkan atau membutuhkan beberapa waktu. Jadi spend, it's verb one. Jadi spend itu kata kerja bentuk ke satu. And the next, she need to have a lot of money to buy a bag. Nah, after need to, you put verb one. Yeah. And then it's about don't need to atau tidak membutuhkan. Sama. Susunan kalimatnya tetap sama. Subject plus don't need to plus verb one plus object. For example, di sini ada beberapa contoh. You don't need to wear a helmet to drive a car. Kamu tidak membutuhkan untuk menggunakan helm ketika atau untuk mengendarai mobil. Jadi tidak membutuhkan helm untuk mengendarai mobil. And then you don't need to know how to fly a plane. And the last, you don't need to be a bird to fly a parachute. You don't need to be a bird to fly a parachute. Kamu tidak butuh untuk menjadi burung untuk menerbangkan parachute. Jadi tidak perlu untuk menjadi burung untuk menerbangkan parachute. Okay, that's all about our material today. It's about vocabulary and about the grammar focus in Unit 2. You can write the vocabulary and the grammar focus in your English book. Pesan dari Ustazah, don't forget to study at home. Don't forget to read Holy Quran. Don't forget to pray on time. Obey your parents and be careful. And the last, keep healthy, jaga kesehatan. Okay? I'm so sorry if I have many mistakes. The last I say, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.